Come with me on my Disney World vacation, where I explore the Epcot Resorts Beach Club, Yacht Club, and the Boardwalk, and pick which one is my favorite.
Look at the size of the balconies over here. Most of them are standing room only for one. The Beach Club. Oh man. First impression, why are they color the walls white? Used to be this beautiful light blue. I'm very disappointed in that. Why did they do this? Why? Actually, it's not white, it's like a grayish. Like a light gray. I'm not happy with it. They took the color away. Carpet's nice. Ooh, look at the drawings back here. That is nice. That is nice. That's beautiful. The time of day is the sunset time. That is so nice. I love it. What's that one? You see that one? Yeah, I mean, it's nice, but I can't compare it to, I don't know. There's the blue color that it used to be right there. Now look at the color. It's gray. No, I don't like it. Tell you what though, the feeling, this looks beautiful. The feeling here is real nice, so I can see. Your pool, yeah, with the time of day right now, this is beautiful. This is a vacation vibe here, huh? Wonderful feeling. It might not come through video, but I can see the pool for this place. Pair this being here and then a nice dinner inside Epcot, that's a good time. Yeah, I remember when I stayed here, there's a sand bottom in the pool, so it massages your foot. Transitioning to the Yacht Club, and I must say the wood colors is speaking to me much more than the Beach Club white colors. Very nice vibe in this cruise cup lounge. Nice yellow lighting and nice music. Smells good in here. You know what? The carpet isn't as bright as I remember it in the pictures. It is darker in here, but it's nice dark. It's a nice dark in here. But maybe a little too dark actually. You know? Huh. Interesting. You know, this lighting isn't warm lighting. It's like the shade is not right. It's like a white but dim. The warm lighting is there. You see the difference? Right there. That's how all the lighting should be in this whole area. But it's not. I have an issue with that. Makes a big difference subconsciously. It's gotta be, look how warm and nice that is right there. And look at this, you know? Come on, man. We want to be inviting. See, these lights would make this wood look much nicer too if they made it that shade of color. You know? Now it's like a duller wood because the lighting is not right in here. Yeah, the feeling now is nice. This lighting, it feels nice.
This is what the carpeting should be in the lobby. This style. That's how it should be.
This is the type of stuff I like. That's nice. But not 20 bucks nice.
Yeah, that's nice. How much is that? 45?
Yep. But I do like the resort specific stuff. You're picking between Yacht Club and Beach Club, you're gonna pick Yacht Club. Look, they all got balconies over here. There's one. You know, the consensus online between these two, Yacht Club, Beach Club, and then also the Boardwalk, is the Beach Club is bright, nice, and preferable. Between Beach Club and Yacht Club, though, so far, it's the Yacht Club. Now we're gonna go to Boardwalk and see how it feels over there. That pool is a big deal, though, so it might still be the Yacht Club, which I have stayed at before, but we'll see. But you can't beat the Seven Seas Lagoon. Polynesian, number one. Grand Floridian, number two. Wilderness Lodge, number three. Oh man, the vibe here. Before going inside the Boardwalk Hotel, this is on point right here. So we'll see, but. Oh man, this might be, Boardwalk might be the one. Oh, they turned on the lights. They turned on the lights right now. Yeah, this might be it between these three. Very nice. This is feeling real good over here. This is a good feeling right here.
I love this part of the Boardwalk.
Yeah. They're doing the remodel still of the rooms, which look beautiful actually, the studios. See, you can tell these are still closed. Got the stuff on the windows. And there's a guy in there. I think that's the store. Maybe they're working on that. But some of these rooms are open. It should be done in April 2024. But some of them are open. It looks real nice. Look at that beautiful sign. What is it? Roaring 20s vibe here. Love it. Grand Floridian-esque, but with a Boardwalk era twist. See, here's the vibe. Hollywood Studios glamour type. A Boardwalk pin. That's nice. Got some nice Boardwalk stuff. Yeah, I like these hats, actually. Abracadabra. Boardwalk.
Yes,
they
signed
for a
cup, so
I saw that one today. That's nice.
I think I like this shirt a lot. $40. Very nice. The hat is nice too.
Oh, that's nice too. That is nice.
Look at the back. Cures, concoctions, enchanting elixirs. That's good. Nice little decorations, tree. It's a fun atmosphere, it's very nice.
This is the painting on my iPad. It's a big fan. Real nice.
These are some nice paintings. Look at these.
That is so nice.
Look at this Peter Pan table.
Are considered a garden view, which you could save some. Actually, no, garden view is probably the same points as boardwalk view. So yeah, I think it'll go to boardwalk view. Abracadabra! Oh man, this is nice. Abracadabra! Yeah, this is real nice. I think of boardwalk reminds me of playing a BioShock. Same theme type. Era. This is beautiful. Yeah, this is great. All right, here we are, main boardwalk. BioShock. That's nice. You know, Saratoga Springs got frames like that, kind of. It is nice. I'm not wowed yet though. My expectations are high.
Difference of the old villas area.
And here's the new villas hallway. Oh man, what a difference. Oh my god. This is a huge upgrade. Look at this. You smell the paint in here. Oh yeah.
Now this is real boardwalk vibes.
That's nice. This is nice lighting. That is nice. Oh yeah. Yeah. Got a little yacht club vibe going on over here.
Yeah,
Yeah.
Look at this disgusting generic seating. This does not match at all.
Nice elevator area. I think this is the new refurbished. Yeah, this is the new stuff.
I love the colors. I really do.
All right, the question now becomes, which one? Boardwalk, Yacht Club, or Beach Club? The answer right now,
it's Boardwalk.
They got the updated rooms, DVC, talking DVC. Updated rooms, vibe is nice. But if you want access to that pool, which is really nice, at Beach Club and Yacht Club, then you go with those. Between those, I would go Yacht Club, but I gotta look at the rooms. I think Beach Club has crappy rooms though. So I'll be Yacht Club between those two, but overall, right now, Boardwalk. Boardwalk is the one.
Listen, you take your Beach Club, your Yacht Club, Boardwalk, your nightclub, dilly-dally around. This is the place to be, the Polynesian. Forget about it. This is it.